Hey everybody, the Bung is back. Welcome to Part 62, Let's Play Breath of Fire, and this is brought to you by GameOne.com. It's not that the show is travel, because we were already here before, much earlier in the LP. What you gotta do is just walk up to the water, and go down under it. Yeah, this is where you go to get the last dragon transformation. You learned Agni. You must have assistance in order to use it. Well, Agni is the most powerful dragon transformation, as it allows you to fuse with every single one of your party members. The thing is, nobody's allowed to be fused. So if I'm going to use Agni, I'm going to fuse Karan back to his original form, so I can use Agni. So he can be fused with me. That said. Now with that in mind, at least we got the last dragon transformation, so now we can head back to Obelisk. That dirt is... just before we do... I think there's a couple more places I can look for. Treasures, to be exact. Ooh, 8 treasure chests. That's a lot indeed. I have helmet, star shield, mist claw, strength potion, agility potion, up potion, leg 2, agile helmet. Oh, from over there I thought there was something over here. Never mind. Let's try the rock helmet on here now. Ooh, nice. And this claw. I don't know if we can use that. Cool. Oh, they use potions. Strong potion should go into you, of course. Jody and Nina. And lock, we'll put on you too. Alright, let's get out of here. Whoops. Wrong idea. So I want to switch it. Okay, now I gotta switch Nina back in the front. So we can actually get her to fly. There's one more thing I can do. Just gotta look around the mountain wall. Just gotta remember where the dragon mouth is too. Ah, there it is. There. Let's see, it's in this room. The wind bracelet. Sounds good this to me, huh? Yeah, I think it'd be better for it. I'm not gonna bother to pay attention to all those stats. We are pretty well leveled after all. So let's go to Obelisk. This is it, guys. Final dungeon. There's no entrance. Let's dig a hole in order to enter. And we know how. Thanks to the iron claw. There we go. Now that we got that taken care of, Mogu doesn't have to be my priority for the rest of the game. Yay! Now we just gotta figure out where to go. Let's try the middle. These enemies aren't that challenging. Look the wrong way. Should we take the one on the right? At least this first puzzle was just mediocre. Nothing too intimidating. Again, at least one or two levels on the way to hit a Jade, that'd be great. Let's look at her heart. So beautiful. Either bed or uterus. Let's go. Okay, that thought was easy. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Give me an easy one, then you gotta give me a hard one. Monsters have already fought before. At least screened itself and could go ahead of these. Other than that, this looks all too. Oh, wait a minute. There's the blaze exit. It hardly gives you anything. I see someone. The Jade's generals, of course. There's Goda. Now it's just a matter of getting to him. Okay, I see the teleporter. I need to get to him. Can I get to the teleporter to get to Goda? Well, this is probably a lot of trouble. Already here. Maybe I gotta take. Oh, damn, he's dead. We took their killer. Yeah, that's good. Maybe I should take the other teleporter next time in this place. The one on the top, let's try the one on the bottom. Good one? Yeah, I think so. That'll work. There's actually the teleporter I need to take to get to Goda. Now I should be able to reach him. To if I want to advance further. Okay, I'll make sure everybody's healed up. Yeah, I think I'll stop the video right here. We'll take him out in the next video.